Hello, my name is Ollie, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to do the three basic mounts. The first mount I'm going to be showing you is the side mount. So what you're going to do is you're going to pull the speaker, put your index finger out like so, and use the momentum to push the yo-yo onto your index finger. So it should look like this. And from there, you can either bind it or drop it off into another trick. Now, next I'm going to be showing you the front mount, which is just a front variation of it. So, you pull a sleeper, and like the one before, you put your index finger out and flatten it. The next mount I'm going to be showing you, well, and the last, is the back mount. So, what you do is, instead of putting your index finger away from you, you're going to put it in between you and the string, and then you just momentum it forwards like on all the others and lift your hand up, and if you land it, it should look like that. And those are the three basic mounts.